Capri Sun, really? Capri Sun.
That's how we do. We don't drink. We don't drink anything else but Capri Suns and Gatorades. Yo, he's thirsty. That is gross.
So, Mika, what do you got to say?
It was good. It was fun, but the music went out. But showbiz, right, George? What happens in show business? It's gotta roll with the punches.
What happens in show business is George drinks Capri Sun.
That's what happens.
My face gonna be sticky.
Sometimes music blows out. Sometimes people run up on the stage on us. Sometimes people run, you know, they streak through our performances.
They throw panties,
bras, you know, we get the worst of it, you know what I'm saying?
Makes sense.
Jock straps.
Have you gotten jock straps?
I've gotten jock strapped a couple times. That's a little thing we call where the guys that take off the jock straps, they put a little, you know, a little dingleberry in it and they fling it at us. And you know, it's cute, it's fun, you know, but a little annoying when you're trying to dance, you got a little dingleberry in your eye. Showbiz. Hey, well, that's what the business is all about.
You know what I'm saying? What can you do?
No,
this is how the electrolytes roll, you know?